Clarity now, and they're racing. Near the inside, Mark of Integrity won the start. Perfect Jesse well into stride from Lanakai Beach, and also getting away okay is James Desire. Now that quartet get a couple in front of Donkey, the know-it-all, and then an affair to remember, Clary. Well back now is Western Gales, and Gracie Taljuice will settle at the tail of the field. That's the pattern coming into the home straight now. And the leader, Mark of Integrity, with Perfect Jesse sitting second, only about a neck away. Third on the inside is James Desire from its stablemate Lanakai Beach, and Donkey, three markers, fifth. The know-it-all three back on the running line, followed by an affair to remember. Well back is Clary, Western Gales, and last of all is Gracie Taljuice. They're six or seven covering them in a 38.9 lead time. And Mark of Integrity, one of the fancies in the race, takes them into the back straight with 1,400 metres left to go, the leader. In second spot, Perfect Jesse. Third is James Desire from Lanakai Beach, and Donkey on the inner. A length away to the know-it-all, covering up on its inside there, and a fair to remember. Clary's in the running line, third last, followed by Western Gales, and Gracie Taljuice is still last. It's Mark of Integrity, bringing the field past the 1,200 metres. It led the way by about a half length. In second spot, sitting parked outside it, Perfect Jesse. James Desire's under lock and key, third, and then came Lanakai Beach and Donkey. The know-it-all three back in the running line, followed by an affair to remember, and Clary, Western Gales, and still last of all is Gracie Taljuice. First quarter of the last mile is 31.9 as they swing into the home straight now. They'll greet the judge with a round to go, and it's Mark of Integrity, the leader. He had a look around Morris. He sees second, Perfect Jesse. Here's Clary on the improved three wide. James Desire leaders back. Lanakai Beach now put into a pocket from Donkey, the inner. Then the know-it-all and a fair to remember, Gracie Taljuice and Western Gales last. 30.6 second quarter. 62.4 the half into the back. It's Mark of Integrity, the leader. Second, Perfect Jesse. James Desire. They were followed by Clary, three deep. Lanakai Beach, Donkey, and then an affair to remember, and the others headed by the know-it-all, but Mark of Integrity gets a little margin here, gets a length and a half clear on Clary, being given full bore now. They were followed by Lanakai Beach, who runs on, Perfect Jesse in the middle, and then James Desire, but Morris says ta-da, and Mark of Integrity explodes away. It's three in front. In second spot, Clary. They were followed by Lanakai Beach. Donkeys into the clear from Perfect Jesse and James Desire, but it's Mark of Integrity clear. Clary tries hard. Lanakai Beach and down the outside, Donkey and Perfect Jesse, but it's all Mark of Integrity. It bolts in. Mark of Integrity beats Clary, Lanakai Beach, Donkey, and then came back in fifth spot, Perfect Jesse, and a fair to remember, James Desire, Western Gales with the know-it-all, and back near the tail, Gracie Taljuice, 28.7 last quarter, 28.5 third split, and a 2 minute mile rate, 2 minutes 0.1.